Record it.
Hello, I am Jaime Carrey. Since I started broadcasting baseball in the United States and the Caribbean in the 1950s, I have seen firsthand the influence of the Latin ball player in the game of baseball, and it has been thrill. The passion Latinos have for baseball is everywhere. You can see it in the kids who play street ball in the Dominican Republic, and in your favorite Latino stars in the big leagues. You can hear in the stands at the Winter League game in Venezuela, and even outside the park at places like the Park Corner in Havana's Parque Central, where baseball aficionados debate the game they love. From every Latino major leagues like Adolfo Luque, to trailblazing legends like Roberto Clemente, to today's stars, Latinos have a passion for baseball that is infectious. Latino players have long brought to the game a special flavor that is at once innovative, masterful, and elegant. Juan Marichal, his trademark dead-kick confuser opposing batters. Big Power, his one-handed style play at first base, changed the way the position was played. Rob Cannon, his finesse with the bat propelled him to 7 batting average. Today, the game remains spiced with Latino flair. Smiles,